The Great Cosmos. A world of mystery, both tantalizing and terrifying. Not a very well-publicized world, you understand, but a glamorous and influential world nevertheless. Bold yet sensitive and rugged to boot. Tolerant and compassionate with a heart deeper than the oceans. Such is the great cosmos, and the king that rules over it is marvelous to behold. Except for the one time that he destroyed all the stars in the universe. No big deal, really. Having come to and realized the folly of his ways, the wisest of kings sent to the planet Earth his beloved son, the prince, and commanded him to make a Katamari of ample proportions. Tossed unceremoniously to Earth, the valiant prince rolled the Katamari entrusted to him by the king, rolling up more things than you can count. Vaulting boxes, pencils, erasers, postcards,
ramen, robots, cows, sheep, this girl, that boy, moms sheep, and dads, bicycles, boys and dads, boys and dads, and dads, boys and dreams, clouds, islands, rainbows, and dreams,
hopes, dreams, no. The prince rolled them all up, rolled and rolled until the Katamari was big enough to be lifted up to space to replace the shiny stars that were so grievously lost. And that, dear friends, was the plot and purpose of the fabulous game called
Katamari Damacy!
Its popularity recognized no boundaries or borders, and it rolled right out of the game to bundle away the many and sundry ills that blight the modern world. Overnight, the king found himself a superstar. The adulation of the crowd knew no limits.
I want to meet the king!
I think he should be bigger.
The king is so cool.
I want to roll up more stuff.
Oh, such a chorus. Fans crying out from all over the world for the magnificent king to do his thing.
Wow! Wow!
Thank you. Hello. I didn't see the chat message, but yeah. What's up? This is the second time it's on. This is Demasi. Easy? Can I not? Oh, I guess it doesn't. Okay. Oh, hi, it's you. Where's the quick turn? Quick shift is this. I was like, who the hell joined my stream? Like, I'm 28, so I mean, I guess voices, yeah. Whee! How's the mic? Listen to the music, though. This game has, like, literally one of the best soundtracks ever made. I fucking love the music. It's so fucking just stupid, but it's awesome. French turn. Oh yeah, there's the, okay. So there's the quick turn, if you get stuck. And then here's your dash. There's a cousin! I want to turn the music up. I need to hear the music better. Oh, you gotta get Ace. I wonder how much has changed in this version. It says it's Katamari plus Royal Revelry. I don't know if it's like new stuff. Because this is technically a PS3 game. I don't know what they did to it. The music seems different. I don't remember the music being like this. Yeah, there's PSP, PS Vita, it's on the Switch, it's on the Xbox. I think this is the fourth one I've played on PlayStation. Okay. There's Ace. Strange is number one. We can pop it up into the cosmos. Just listen to this damn music. This is like the tutorial, and the fucking music's already going hard in the tutorial. Totally forgot that this is the Select Plaza. When you get tired of rolling, just hang out here. So let's see, so there's Ace. Oh yeah, you can just swap between the cousins. So what is this on the bottom? Does that mean I have to go help her? Oh, there's collection. Options. Versus rankings. Save. Do you have to manually save? I don't know. Where's the options? Oh, you can save from the menu. Oh, there's move to select plaza, highway, usual stuff. Turn the music up. Okay. Look at that king. We so like rainbows. Should we go ahead and make? That's the king. He's the king. Now it's finally happening. We're being ignored. How can we be? He's mad because I started rolling. How, like, listen to the fucking soundtrack. Like, God, this music is just like. I love, love, love this music. We gotta turn it up. Where's options? Oh. Can I not get into the options from here? Damn it. How do they make such a good soundtrack for this game? Oh, I got the cousin. Macho. So you played like a demo of this game for a minute. That's about it. I should just be quiet and let the music play. I don't remember what the PSP one was. Because I think there's technically only like two or three Katamari games. They just keep getting ported, basically. Because you have... I need to look at the series, because it's like... You have Katamari Damacy and then Katamari Forever. And then you have Katamari Damacy again. Then you have the Vita one, Katamari Touch. But like, Damacy is, this is, I think this is the third time Damacy came out. If this is Damacy. Damacy, whatever. Can you shut up, King? I'm trying to collect shit to make your fucking universe. Did I win? Oh yeah, I won. Okay. Going home. Katamari. I think Katamari was originally PS2. Look like this cream puff. That looks good. Oh, it's a Katamari. That was a surprise, but what a milk toast Katamari. It's... You can go bigger, you know, do us a favor and get a bit... Meh. Oh, I got Macho. So, Katamari was, let's see, so, yeah, PS2 was, it originally came out on the PS2, that's what I thought. But it was on PS2, 3, 4, PSP, PS Vita, the DSi, the Switch, PC, 360, Xbox One, there's a phone version. Oh, so Katamari Damacy was the first release in 2004. What is We Love Katamari? So We Love Katamari Reroll is another... Huh. It's a weird timeline. Katamari Damacy. We Love Katamari. Me and My Katamari. Oh yeah, his feet are like front and center. I'm standing on his toes. So, what is... So this is not Katamari Damacy. This is we... Did I not play this one before? So wait. Which one was Katamari Amore? Oh, that was the phone one. So there is... So We Love Katamari Reroll is not Damacy. So this is just... This actually isn't. This is the second time. So this is the remaster of the second game. Okay. Munchy Uranus. Well then. So I'm not sure if I played this one then. So this is a new Katamari game I have not played before then. I did not realize that. Which one was Me and My Katamari? Oh, that's the PSP one. Which one was Beautiful? Oh yeah, Beautiful Katamari was the 360 one. That one was only on the Xbox. I don't think Beautiful Katamari was ever... So, if they do another remaster, it would be Beautiful Katamari. Because they remastered Damacy Reroll, which was the first game, and then they remastered We Love Katamari, which was the second game. That was 5 years between those releases. Damn. I thought this was Damacy with some new stuff in it, but it's actually one I haven't played, so that's good. If we keep rolling, we'll actually get... See you later. Battle mode has been unlocked. I like how when you walk around, it makes the funny noise. So where are we going now? Look at Macho. Hey King Dude, you're so cool and relaxed. I love Katamari Damacy. I love how mellow it is. I want to see a real Katamari. I wonder if they redid anything with the music in this. Yeah, so this is a remaster from 2000, the game from 2005. He wants to see Katamari before he goes to bed. Your Highness is the best. No. Yes. All aboard, let's make a Katamari. So sleepy. Ooh, look at the... Is that a cat or a dog? There, look at that cousin over on the table. 6 minutes to make 40 centimeters. Yeah, I remember Patapon. Patapon is on PS5 and PS4, which is cool. I think they're on... Which one? Oh yeah, Loco Roco's on here, and then Patapon. I don't know if Patapon's on the PS Plus collection. This is like the only game that you're gonna hear music like this. Katamari series. This song's kind of weird. I like the other ones more. Where'd the cousin go? Where is the cousin? I'm gonna have to restart. I might have to restart if I don't see the cousin. Did I get the cousin? Wait, let me see. Yeah, you can look at everything you have in your Katamari. I don't think I picked up the cousin. I'm gonna restart because I wanna make sure I get the cousin. So the cousin is... Yeah, I see the cousin. So I'm gonna wait till I go up there. Cause I think I fucking hit the cousin and launched across the map. What can I pick up? Hey! Gimme. Whoa, yeah. Jeez, I can't pick shit up. There we go. What is this song? The other two songs are so much better. Sounds like a ghost. Should be able to get the cousin now. Are they still up there? Yeah, I see them. Oh, I don't think I can get up the cat. Just trying to climb up the cat. Okay, cousin. I'm coming for you. Yay! You just rolled up some weird cone head. Wait. It's second cousin. Can-can. Oh, stop getting in the way. Why is there just clovers in the slot? Can you hear the hammering in the house at all? It's very loud. But that's good. I need to get to 20. 20. There we go. Loading. Start floating, yawn. Okay. You can get to more pla- I know. Go down. Oh shit. This game, I wonder what this game looked like on the PS2. I wonder if it looked pretty much the same. I feel like it probably did. I wonder what, like, how much remastering they did for this. Music is what the fuck? What is this song that they're playing? Can we go back to like the tutorial soundtrack? Sounds broken. Was it 40 that I had to get? I don't remember. Bananas. Oh, I see. So no one's talking. Okay. I see. Okay. I think that's the third level done. See, this is good music right here. I like this. He called it stale. second cousin, Can-Can, what were you doing on Earth? Circling the table? We have no idea what you're talking about. Feels like the Katamari... This feels like this Katamari feels necessities-ish. Not that necessity. What do you call this feeling? I'm awake but not alert. Hungry too. I mean, this is just a regular old. You can have this one, dude. Ooh, really? You're giving this to us? Seriously? Fabulous? Thank you. We are so pleased. We can pop it up into the cosmos. Yeah, so this one, this Katamari game is the only one main series I haven't played, I think. I mean, if you're playing this game, you know what you're getting into with the weird. Where was the music? There's supposed to be a... Is it here? No. Oh, so these are the levels. Oh, wait. Wait. How do you... I thought there was a place where you could, like, play the music whenever you wanted. What do you want? I wonder which- I don't know which Katamari game has the best soundtrack, but all this music is pretty good. Also, you can move the king around in the loading screens. Ooh. You can breathe the prince. Oh, I have the snorkel on. Whoa. Okay. Whoa! Hello? Go down. Fucking catfish. Oh, it's a fishing rod. I see now. Ah, you did the math. Yeah, Twitch is fucking terrible with them. And he's trying to make any money off of it. Because even if you're, like, bigger, they still take, like, half your revenue away, so. It is not really the place to make money. I don't know if I can turn off ads or not, but... If I have people that'll watch my stream, I'll just give them a sub, though. Like, if I have people that come in, like, okay, like, every day or every other day or every week or whatever that want to watch a game, I'll just give them a sub. I mean, the last time I did that, the person stopped watching me, which kind of sucked, but it happens. I mean, I think I've only done it like 2 or 3 times, but... Yeah, someone was watching me play Amori, and I bought them a sub, and then they stopped watching like a day later. Yeah, I don't know either. I guess that's just what it is. I don't remember there being any ocean levels like this in the other Katamaris. I want that hair dryer. Give me the gold. Give me the gold doubloons. Whoa! 80 centimeters globe. 8 week globe. 80 Katamari globe. I wonder if there's any cousins in here. Here, one sec. I think I'm gonna look up a cousins guide just to make sure I get them all. So this is Katamari Forever. I don't care about the presents, just the cousins. Oh, what is this guy? What? This is Katamari. Oh, this is We Love Katamari. Ah! There we go. Okay, cousins. Oh, that's funny. So there's a secret cousin to get on the tutorial level, and you have to play as the first cousin to unlock him. So I have Macho, Sleepy Guy. Oh, I don't have Havana. So what stage am I on? The underwater. He's the one who looks like a tennis ball. He's also pretty small. He circles around the stage on the back of the manta ray. Careful not to get too big or else you'll never find him. Luigi hat. The thing on the left? Oh, the seashell. I think I probably got too big to get the manta. So it says he's on a manta on the back of the stage floating around. Let's see. If I can even get him. Why are you fishing times 3, Mr. Cat? He has 3 fishing rods. So it says there's a cousin on the mantle. What is that? Why is there a fucking mailbox right there? I don't know if I had the cousin. Oh, I see him, I see him, I see him, I see him, I see him. Look at that fucker. Can I get him? Yeah! Glug! You just glurgled glug some round glug. Yay! That was a sneaky cousin. So I got Glug. I'm gonna go get Slip real quick. Burble, burble. I don't know if you can quit. Oh yeah, Pride Month. Woo. For all the companies to pretend that they care. Yay. Pretty much. Okay, where... hang on. So, if I go to the menu here, or fan, does it tell you if you got the cousins? I don't think so. Lazy bones. I'll just have to remember. So where is... is this Ace? Yeah, this is Ace, okay. So if you play as Ace, and you go back to the tutorial... that's actually pretty funny that there's a collectible like that. Because the thing is that since you're... dang it, why did it do that? So if I hold the skip, does it load me back into the level? Yeah, but as I was saying, the reason that it worked is the... so the I'm playing as the cousin that you unlock on this level. And you can't roll him up again, so they replace him with a different cousin. Who would have... Like, if you're, like, doing collectibles in a game, though, you would never fucking think about that. You'd never be like, hey, where's the last cousin? I can't find it. Oh, wait, I have to play as a specific cousin on a specific level. Go up. Where's the cousin at, though? Oh, there's Slip. He's flat. Nice. He's a flat prince. Let's see, so we got him. Cousins are like the only collectible I want to try to get. Can you skip these scenes or no? Do-do-do-do-do-do. So the other one I needed to get, so I have Ace and Slip. I have Macho. So let's see. Can-Can, I have Havana. He's just outside the lawn having a little picnic. This is probably a pretty fun stream game, too, because it's just so fucking crazy. So that's done. Okay, so... Soccer Kid, Rainbow... What's the other one I need to do? Okay, so it shows them around the areas. Oh, I see. So there's... I get it now. So there's two objectives on the right side. Okay. So let's see. So this is... Is Rainbow Girl the one I'm... So let's see. Sleepy Guy. So I have that one. So Sleepy Guy is what I need. Do 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 do. Katamari Damacy. We love Katamari. Oh, there he is. Did I not do this stage yet? So wait, this is dancing around on top of the table in the middle of the room. He's just outside the lawn having a little... Did it start me bigger? I'm confused. How big is this guy? Where is he? Right there. See, this song is good. I like this one. Do you like the Katamari music? Or is it too crazy? We'll be right back. fair. But I like, this one is pretty chill. This one's not as crazy. What? Why? I didn't have the cousin, you bitch. Maybe I can't get the cousin on this one. I'm very confused. So wait, this is... This one's Can-Can, yeah. Why did it start me like... Oh, wait, as large as... Wait a second, what? How do you select? Why did you make me drink water? It's too far away. I'll get it later. Why is... I'm very confused. I don't know why it's making me do it, like... It's not letting me, like, choose which one I want to do. So how much meters do I need to pick the guy up then? Oh, I got him. Okay. That's Havana. Okay, we're about done. There we go. So I have Havana and Can-Can, okay. So that's done. Is he wearing a different coat, or is that the coat he's always had? Munch Munch Satellite. We also love Lazy Bones. Make Lazy Bones dreams come true. So, how do you like choose then? Cause he had... Oh, there's select music and here's music list. Oh, there we go. Here's the soundtrack. There's only 14 songs. Let's see. I don't understand how you choose between the target size there. Okay, so we're going to... Do other levels have two pieces on it? This one does. But I don't understand. So you have to play each level twice is the thing? So this is as fast as possible. Oh, I see. It shows on there too. So it shows your time. So if I play this... So if I play this, I get the speedy one. So you have infinite time, you just have to... Don't hit that! I wonder what the lyrics for some of these songs are, like, translated. Like, what it means. I don't think I want to know. Fishing rod, stop. Fishy, fishy, fishies. Get the fishies. Give me those. Also, the rainbows on the items mean that it's new. If it shows a rainbow when you pick it up, it means it's a new item. The game keeps track of, like, all the items you pick up, too. No, you bitch. Bitching hook. A salmon. Carp. Aren't those look like koi's. It's a horseshoe crab. Yay, I'm done. Okay. So that one's done. He's like, it's kind of damp. Of course it's damp, I was just underwater. We also love the Float Boy. Make Float Boy's dreams come true. So So far I have all the cousins I can get. So if you go to fan, it shows you, so this one has a target as well. Let's go. See ya. Yeah, you'll probably be the only one that have popped in, but we'll see. Most of the times, people don't come in, so I have to beg people to come into the streams. Be right back. Tap 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 t
よく考えるとなんだカエルってなんだよくわかんないカエルってことかなんか考えなくてもいいってことだカエルのものは全部固まってないで普通にあるってことだけどいやカエルってもっと思ったからいや待てカエルってなんかどんどんこうやって見るってことも大事だしということはやっぱりちょっと固めてみるってこともいい
なるほど、だから。 na 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 na